a day since I had a drink from that bucket. But speaking about drinking, that reminds me. One day last week, I had 3 cents. And I wanted to drink a whiskey. I was up the part of the town where they don't sell anything but 15-cent whiskey. And there I was, 3 strong. But I was determined to get a drink. I looked into the saloon. There was a man standing up against the bar, and he had just about half-filled his glass with booze. So I went up and tapped him on the shoulder, gently. I said, I beg your pardon, sir, but I'll bet you 3 cents I can put that drink of whiskey in my stomach without it going down my throat. He says, I'll bet you. He put up his 3. I put up my 3. I drank down the drink of whiskey. I says, I'll lose. By golly, I was willing to lose. The bartender called me over and he said, you're all right. He says, come on, have a smile with me. He put the glass and bottle over and I filled the glass up until it was floating. Drank it down. The bartender says, is that what you call a smile? I said, yes. He says, well, if you ever laugh, I'll have to go out of business. I'll now sing you about the old oaken bucket. All right, boys. Last summer I thought I would go to the country to spend my vacation. I needed a rest. One morning I went to the well for some water. They told me that drinking well water was best. I had a red patch on the seat of my trousers, and when I leaned over, exposed it to view, a bull who was grazing at the red patch stood gazing. Now in such a case, what would any bull do? With his horns he did buck it, that red patch he struck it. I went down with the bucket and the horn.